Out of the lava, Delson, now!
Oh, man, that is definitely a safety hazard. Back in the piddly box. I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
I grow tired of your company.
Flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable. With the lava!
Thank you. Thank you. At school, I always tried to blend in. To fade into the background. To disappear. But the bullies found me anyway. They always do. The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims, and demons to punish the bullies. But the real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day, when they pushed me too far. When the DUP came, they said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me, different. For 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. She made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear. Where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them, and I knew. I knew we had to stop her.
Delson! Delson?
Okay, that's starting to get old.
It sounded like you were in trouble, so I came running. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks, man. I couldn't have done without you. Oh, wait, I already did. Speaking of, man, you're not gonna believe what I can do now. As soon as I figure out what it is that I can do.
What important thing is you got a kidnapper off the streets?
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Delson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the street. Yeah. Against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Look, fine. Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.
Just hang out for a second. Can I talk to you? I thought you were all about rule of law and not locking up people without due process.
Hey, normally, that's what I do.
Oh, what, so it just gets thrown out the window whenever it's convenient for you? Is that it? Just put a red wig and an old trench coat on, you start calling you Augustine.
No, maybe next Halloween.
Cool, so Game Boy and I over there are gonna have a little conversation conduit to conduit. No, no.